Hello students, welcome back to the e-learning class of mathematics. I'm back again with a new video. In this video, I shall explain you about the international system of numeration. As you know students, there are two methods of expressing our numbers. One is Indian system and another is international system. In my previous video, I have already explained you about the Indian system of numeration. Now, let us learn about the international system of numeration. Okay? International system of numeration. According to the international system of numeration, students, the numbers are first split into groups. Okay, if we start from the right hand side, we have first ones period, then comes thousands period, then comes millions period, and then we have billions period. Once again, I'm repeating, ones period, thousands period, millions period, and then billions period. Again, these periods consist of different places. Like ones period consists of three places. That is ones, tens and hundred. Thousands period consists of three places. Thousands, ten thousands, hundred thousands. Millions period consists of three places. Millions, ten millions, hundred millions. Billions period consists of three places. Billions, ten billions and 100 billions. Let us understand this through an example. Okay, I have taken here already a 10 digit number. Let us learn how to read these numbers and how to write these numbers according to the international system of numeration. Okay, when we get a large number, students, let us first segregate these numbers according to our periods. Okay, like once, when we start from the right hand side, we have first ones period, and ones period consists of three places. Like 1, 2, 3, this belongs to ones period. Then we have thousands, again three places, this belongs to thousands. Again for millions, we have three places, this is million, and the remaining is here is billion. Okay, now we have segregated our numbers according to periods. Then we can separate this by putting commas or mentioning the space between them. Okay, now we can easily read these numbers as well as we can write the number easily. Okay, now how to read this number? See, we have in billions period, we have only 8. So we will read as 8 billion. In million, we have 3 digit here. So let us first read the number and then period them. Like 675 million. Okay. Now in thousands group, we have 3 digits. So let us read the number 432,000 and then 179. So 8 billion, 675 million, 432,000, 179. So let us write this. 8 billion 675 million 432 thousand 179. Okay, now let us fill these numbers in this place value chart. Okay, like we have 9 here, 7, and then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 7, 6, and then 8. I hope this much you have understood very well. I'll soon come with the exercise. Thank you so much.